next movement is going to be a squat, sometimes known as an air squat. You want to stand with your feet a little outside your hip width. You're going to take your feet and slightly flare them open, just enough to where it's comfortable. You don't want to over exaggerate that movement. You're going to have your hands out in front. Keep your chest nice and tall as you go down and come back up. From the side, you want to drive your hips back. Keep your chest nice and tall.